each year, children with chronic, severe, and even potentially life-threatening skin diseases miss out on the simple joys of childhood, such as attending summer camp. Well, Camp Wonder is changing that. Fort Worth-based Galderma makers of Cetaphil cleansers and moisturizers is a major sponsor of Camp Wonder. And joining us now is Children's Skin Disease Foundation and Camp Wonder founder, Francesca Tancone, and also Tyler Steele, and he's with Galderma. Guys, how are you today?
Doing well.
We love any time we get to help out kids in our area, and Galderma is helping that, so thank you so much. But let's talk about Camp Wonder, Francesca, and why it was founded.
I started Camp Wonder when I was 16 years old after having my own illness. I was diagnosed with a rare skin disease when I was 11 years old, and part of the frustrating aspect of having a skin disease is it was very isolating, and they're very visual illnesses. Mm-hmm. And I really yearned for a place where I could meet other children with the same illnesses and who had gone through the similar experiences of having such a visual disease. Yeah. And so I started Camp Wonder, which is a medically staffed summer camp.
When you were just 16.
I was 16, yes. And Camp Wonder is a medically staffed summer camp for children with chronic and life-threatening skin diseases. And it's really a place where they can just be kids for a week and forget about their illness, and we can really see the kids that are underneath the illness, and they're kids first to us and patients second.
Oh, that's so sweet. And when it's born out of your own empathy, it's even sweeter. So how does this camp help those kids with these skin diseases?
Camp lets them be kids for a week. It lets them experience activities that they would never otherwise get the chance to experience, swimming and rock climbing, and it lets them wear short sleeve shirts and shorts. We have several kids from Texas who have never worn anything but a sweatshirt and jeans when they've gone out in public.
And, wow.
It gives them a chance to wear a swimsuit and just be kids and forget about their illness and really create a support network for themselves during the year when they do face so many challenges.
And this is bringing kids from all over the country together, right?
All over the country, and Camp Wonder is free. That's why we raise money all year long. We cover all costs, transportation.
Wow.
We give gas cards to the families that are close enough to drive, and we really want to make sure it's a place that they can come and just experience life and really just be kids, be normal for a week.
Oh, that is so sweet, Francesca. And let's have Tyler chime in on Galderma's participation through Cetaphil. Why did you decide to support Camp Wonder?
Well, it really came as a result of meeting Francesca. She was so inspiring to us. She really turned what had been an obstacle into a life project that just empowered so many. And then when we found out that there were local kids, neighbors really, who were going to camp, and that there were doctors who were using their own money and their own vacation time to get to camp and work 18-hour days, we thought, this really aligns with who we are as a dermatology company, and we wanted to become more than just a sponsor, we wanted to become a partner. So we've volunteered at camp, we donate products to the kids and the families, we have a grant program, and then really with Francesca's vision, when I said, what's your goal? And it was to get people to stop staring and start understanding, we felt like as a company whose, you know, core audience is interested in skin health, we had a unique opportunity to help raise awareness to achieve that mission. So we created this special label with Francesca to raise awareness and donate a portion of proceeds so that all these kids can go and have those things that we all hopefully get to take for granted.
That's so sweet, and I like that you are more involved than just financially. You're sending volunteers on those front lines to make sure those kids are having a good time. Mm-hmm. You're donating products, and then you're creating labels that have a philanthropic message and also give back to the foundation. I mean, Francesca, you must be so excited that Galderma supported, and it's crucial that they did, right?
It's huge. First of all, we use a lot of Cetaphil at camp, and that's huge that they donate product. That was very helpful for us, and also the public awareness is huge. That's one of the missions of the foundation is to create public awareness about skin disease, and hopefully that will help when the kids go out in public to help understand and have a little more empathy for the kids, and you know, they won't be stared at as much when people understand that skin disease is not contagious, and it's huge to have this kind of public awareness, and we're so thankful for the partnership. It's been a wonderful, wonderful partnership so far.
Fantastic. How do we get more information?
We have a website, www.csdf.org, and we have a Facebook page, and all of our information about camp and all of our other programs is on there. And for the parents who want to apply and send their children to camp, they can do that online.
Okay, fantastic. Thank you so much for sharing Camp Wonder with us today. And Galderma, thank you so much for being such a motivated sponsor. That's really fun. Okay, for more information, that was the website. Visit campwonder.com. To make a donation to the Children's Skin Disease Foundation, you can log on to csdf.org. galderma.org, and you can find out so much more about Galderma and their brand of Cetaphil products at galdermausa.com and facebook.com/Cetaphil. But wait, there's more. We have two gift baskets of Cetaphil products to give away. Here are the numbers to call: 214-787-1006 or 888-446-8880. The 8th and 9th callers win. Carrie?
All right, Amy, thanks. So who's in?